Oh, look at that, it's just another usual day on the Vintage Beef fan server, just rocking my DJ shirt and looking at the crafting table. And oh, what is this I have in my inventory? Oh, a little flint and steel. I wonder where that came from, huh? And it's used up. I wonder who used it and on what, huh? That is a very interesting question. I really do wonder. La 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 la, I'm burning this house. It's very, 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 very burning. It's very warm in here. La da 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 da. Ooh, look at this spiller. It's going to go down. Da 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 da. La 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 la. This floor's going to go down. La 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 la. Who knew that a burning house could give such beautiful sights? Hello everybody and welcome back to the first episode of the VintageBeef fan server. As you can see here, the building is now gone. It doesn't exist anymore. I broke it up between last episode and this episode. Even though the other one was episode 0, so yeah, it was great. And we no longer have to take care of that. Also, something new, we're running on the 14W11B snapshot, so some good stuff. We finally updated to something more modern. And I also went caving and I got a lot of goodies, which we're not gonna mine up yet because I do have the fortune pick, but because I want to make my enchantment table and my storage room first, which should be hopefully done by next episode or the episode after that. By the way, I got those through, you know, strip mining. Also, the snapshots kinda broke my slabs, sadly. So today, what we're gonna do is gonna be kinda simple. We're gonna build some temporary farms because I need stuff to do. I need resources. I need a constant input of resources. If not, I won't be able to build. I already have my super overgrown tree farm, which I broke down a couple of days ago. Real days ago. Not Minecraft days, but real days ago. I also got this new set of dark oak saplings, which are great. I have 4 of them right now. These two, well, yeah, they're lonely. They can't do much without more of these. So that kind of sucks. Oh my god! Look, it's Foo! I'm not alone! Hi there! Creeper, you're my next target. You're going down. Oh, no. Don't act on me. There we go. Suck it. Oh, that was close. That was close. Okay, so let's move away. The tree farm is gonna stay there because, well, for a while anyways, until I have my full island set up, which I'm gonna have tons of trees in, but I can't be bothered to do that right now because it's gonna take forever. And they're gonna be here. This area, this general vicinity, if I show you guys in the overview map, which I'm gonna put up right now, it's this section of the wall that I'm at. And if I'm not mistaken, what I want to do is have this area, like this whole area, be a wheat farm, a carrot farm, and a potato farm, and then this area to be like this little valley here to be what is it called, animal farm, I guess you could say. It's gonna be like it's gonna be a good animal farm anyway, so yeah. The pattern is gonna change. I'm just gonna use cobblestone walls right now temporarily, so I'm gonna just break this and put it right there. And just temporarily, I'm gonna do stuff like that. So I'm gonna show you guys once the cobblestone is set up. Okay, so there we have it. This is our few temporary pens. That's gonna be cows, pigs, sheep, and chickens. Chickens get the pawns because they're the most annoying. And look, here we have our third guy. You know what? Let's breed these chickens. You go, have baby, make a baby come closer to me. There you go. Make yourself a baby. Oh, there you go. You guys made it. And let's just throw this chicken egg right there. And the only way to get out of this place is just parkouring a little bit. You can also go to this corner and then... I don't think chickens are that smart to do this, so hopefully they don't escape. But you never know. These chickens are very, very evil. Anyways, let's get the sheep in here now. I'm using the old-fashioned way of... Okay, I'm gonna get you first. Come with me, man. You'll be shown to a better world. Oh. There might be a couple mobs in the way. But I believe in you. My god, that guy's born with full iron armor. He's decked out. More decked out than me. Okay, I need to protect myself. Sorry. There you go, little guy. Come, join me now. Don't fall in that hole. It was originally going to be for chickens, but they decided not to come. Okay? Go. Here, hey, guy. Shh. No, don't do this to me. We're so close. No, come on, man. Oh, thanks for warning me. But can you join me now? There's no guys in... Okay, there is one more guy, but... He doesn't know yet. Come on. You can do this. Just two jumps. Yeah. Here. No. Yeah, come on. Push him. Thanks, guy. Okay. Come on, little guy. Your friend is already in there. We need you as well to cooperate. Sheep. Yeah. We only need two sheep in there anyways. Yeah. Come on, little sheep. Come on, little man. You got some work to do. Oh. This is gonna be a little bit hard. It's gonna be a bumpy ride. But I believe in you, little sheep. You and your little powers of pushing zombies away from me. Okay? Come on, man. Yeah, you're leading the pack. You got this, man. You got this. No, you don't got this. Come on, you still have a chance to succeed. Little sheep. Sheepy. Sheepy much sheepington. There we go. You got it. You got that. And... Oh, that guy's gonna try to do the same, but he's gonna fail. Okay, so we got two sheep. Might as well breed them. Make little babies. Baby sheepies. So we got our sheeps in there. There's a black sheep out there. We might get all of these later on, once we're actually building... the full thing. Like I said, this is temporary. Later on, they're gonna take over this whole valley. Like I said, this area is just temporary, but they're gonna take over this whole area once I'm done with it, so that's gonna be okay. Good. Now it's time to prepare for the little piggies. I'm gonna put that in there. You guys can't escape, I don't think, so that's good. Nobody has tried escaping yet anyways. I'm gonna get my little carrot and try to get these pigs to move with me. I only have one carrot, so I need to be smart with it. Okay, you guys following me? Yeah. Oh, so are they. We need to move a little bit quicker, okay? No, we lost the pig. We lost the pig around the way. Come on, we're nearly there, guy. Serpentine, so nothing hits me. You think you could come here before that? Yeah. Nice. There's a pig right here. Come on, pig. Shh. Pig. Before that skeleton sees me. Join me. It's mission impossible right now. He saw me. We've been compromised, pig. You need to follow me to safety. Before the zombie villager. Ah! You're not doing much. Oh, no. Okay. Hopefully the skeleton doesn't kill me. Come on. Join me, yeah. Okay. Oh no. I don't have much life left. Oh no. No, and I was doing so well too. Ha! Those guys couldn't withstand daylight and time. Suckers. And then they thought they were better than me. Yep. Where's my pickaxe? No. Okay, I have my carrot right here. Come on, follow the carrot. Follow the carrot while I try to find for my pickaxe. Somewhere here. Oh, it's right there. Okay, you guys stay back. Stay back a little bit. Stay. Okay. Good, good, good. There we go. Nice. That was close. Okay, now that we have the temporary animal farm done, we are gonna make the temporary carrot farm, potato farm, and wheat farm. And yeah, I think I'm gonna set that up over here so it's always loaded, the chunks. And yeah, it's just... And if I'm not mistaken, if I put a water source here, it's just gonna be a simple one. If I have a water source here, it can cover four blocks, and that's how I'm gonna do it, so... 1, 2, 3, 4 like that. Oh look, how convenient, I have torches in my inventory. That's great. Time to light the fence up so these crops grow in the night as well. I need to cover that up with more dirt, but yeah. This is gonna be my temporary farms. Nearly done. Oh, I just noticed I had some more carrots in here, so I just took it out of there. And I also have some seeds. I don't know if I don't need it that many, but yeah. I also have a diamond in there, which is interesting. You know what? It's time to make the most useless item in this game ever. You can't stop me anymore. It's going to happen right now. No, I forgot to make a bucket. I need a bucket to make this work. Found it. You know what? It's time to put this into use now. Shall we? It's becoming night. Oh, and he left me without saying goodbye, that guy. This was definitely worth it. There are the carrots. Here is the wheat. Here is the potato. And here is the crazy zombie who wants to kill me. Ah, this guy wanted to kill me in the front door of my house. Front step of my house? I don't know how that scene goes, but he tried to kill me. Oh, guys, have you ever seen my newest invention? It's called the Zombie Skeleton Begone. It's this shape. You use it by putting wood like this, and then wool on top of it, and then you place it, and whenever it's night, you just go in there. But it only works in the night, and only works if the mobs are upstairs. And what happens is if I go here right now, you guys can see this. It's a zombie be gone, zombie and skeleton be gone. All the zombies and skeletons start burning. Look at that guy, suckers. This product does not work with creepers, just so you know. You know what, I'll take the advantage right now to bone meal my lone potato, and then break it. And then replant it because there's not enough potatoes to help me for a long time. Okay, there we go. We have enough potatoes now, so for it to be growing in a faster rate, which is great. The carrots are still kind of low. Wheat, though, we have a decent amount of, so that's great. That is perfectly fine. So there we go. Most of our temporary farms are done. We've got animal farms out there. I couldn't find any cows, so I need to find those in a later date. We got a tree farm there and a food farm over there, right there. Now, before we end this episode, let's go through our portal into a much better land where neighbors are very nice to us and take our beautiful tunnel out to nether hub and back to. It's gonna be interesting. I'm gonna show you guys in a second once we get there. And I cannot speak right now because my heart is beating. You see, every time you go through that portal, you get an adrenaline boost. You really don't, but, you know, whatever. Right? Oh, look! Daughter joined!
Father, daughter.
Yeah, so we are arriving our exit into the spawn hub. Just so you guys know, you members on the server, I'm through this tunnel right next to Windnut right here on the blue lane, and just showing you guys here, that's the Nether hub. It's kind of great. It's very good looking. Okay, so here I'm at spawn. It's very laggy in here. Well, considerably laggy in here. And I am going to get some leather for my enchantment theory. That's the only thing I really don't have at this point. So let's see, let's get these guys up. I think this is the lever we use, right? And then I feed them like this. Oh no, that's not right. Here's the water. Aha. I turned on my particles, of course, because it's laggy here in spawn. Okay, there we go, that's good enough for me. And let's get my normal sword out. I don't have a looting sword in here. And let's kill these guys. Yeah, that's definitely not enough. Only 8 leather. Let's see. I'm gonna see if Daughter has any. Maybe propose a trade. Okay, so Daughter is willing to trade a stack. So I guess I'm gonna go get some stuff that are worth trading. And I guess I'll meet you at your place, or at her place. Okay, so we're gonna meet at her place. That's what we decided. I'm gonna get her some stuff to trade. I guess I'm kind of nice guy on the server. I'm definitely gonna do like an overpriced trade. I'm gonna give her, I'm planning to give her six diamond ore, and I don't know. I'll see what I'll give her. Okay, here I am. Let's see what we should trade her. I said 6 of these. I guess I can give her a couple of these. Give her some more of these. I might as well give her an emerald block. I don't really need those. Give her some of that. Oh no, actually less. Something like that. And yeah, that's all I'm gonna give her. That's more than enough for, I think, for one stack of leather, so hopefully she enjoys that. Pay her rent with that much. I don't know. I really should make a better tunnel. I nearly fell this time. A gas blew up part of the road and I jumped over it. So yeah, if she doesn't accept this trade, well, too bad. She has to accept it. Really, no point. it's worthwhile trade, definitely. I would definitely trade that much for a stack of leather. Hopefully she accepts that. Daughter's this way. Let's see if we can find her house. Oh look, there's Vaughn. He never came back. Aha, there it is, Daughter's home. This is a very weird tunnel. Let's get a minecart and take it. Oh no, there's a car here. Okay, let's get these out of the way. Put them in the chest. Here's a chest with stuff in there. I'm gonna put the carts in there. Or maybe it's just a chest for carts. Oh no, that's for potions. Huh, maybe that's her quick access kit. Yep, I'm here. And there she is. Hitman, hopefully she doesn't kill me. Yeah. His name is... Wait, is this Tao? His name is Wetis. And I don't know if she'll figure out that it's just still spelled backwards. Maybe she does, maybe she didn't. Stack should do. If possible. Anyway. Thank you. Nice doing business. hopefully fortune works well. There we go. That's it. Oh, two stacks. Okay, she gave me two stacks, that's great. I gave her that stuff, so that should hopefully compensate. I'm gonna leave one minecart there and take this one back with me. There we go. Nice ride, not really. But better than not having to ride. So yeah, that was definitely worth the deal. That's two stacks of leather for diamonds and stuff. I think that was worth it. It's going to help me in the long run anyways, my trade, because with it I'll be able to build my storage room, and my storage room will need item frames and enchantment areas, so that's going to be great. By the way, we're going to build just like a temporary, not necessarily temporary, but a storage room, which is going to be a little building, which hopefully you guys will enjoy next episode. Anyways guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Today's video was very successful. We planned a lot, we were ready for the long run. Now we have enough leather for our item frames and our enchantment tables, which is going to be done next episode alongside our storage room. We finished our animal farms and our wheat, potato, and carrot farm, which is going to help us when we actually build our actual farms, our actual humongous farms. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Thanks so much for watching till the end of this video. Be sure to leave some feedback through the use of comments and the like button. If you like the series, you might want to check out this playlist, and if you enjoy me and my serene voice, be sure to check out my channel and possibly click subscribe.